This is the all-new Dunkerworth F22, a supercar that replaces the well-known D8 GTO. The F22 comes with a new chassis, exposed wheels, a long bonnet, side-mounted exhaust pipes, an Audi engine, a weight of just 750 kg, butterfly doors, full LED lighting, and a removable twin Targa carbon fiber roof, converting it into a roadster. Inside, it has custom Recaro seats with optional 6-point harnesses approved for racing and road use, a digital instrument cluster, an optional iPad mini serving as an infotainment touchscreen, an optional air conditioning system, and many controls integrated into the steering wheel. The boot has a capacity of 298 liters. F22 uses an Audi turbocharged 2.5-liter 5-cylinder engine producing 500 horsepower and 640 Nm of torque. Power is transmitted to the rear axle through a 5-speed manual gearbox featuring Bosch rev matching technology with the help of a Torsen limited slip differential. It can accelerate from 0 to 100 km per hour in 2.5 seconds and can reach a top speed of 290 km per hour. Production will be limited to only 75 units, each of them starting from 245,000 euros. Guys, if you like our video, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.